Stop, don't start every vlog like that. Like every single one, you start like that.
Can you see me back here?
You start every single vlog like that.
Hello to this week's Limestone Cheer Vlog. We have Allison. You can't really see her.
What's your YouTube name?
Bailey. Juju. Chadwick.
Can't bump down Juju. The right time.
And we're starting a little bit early this week because
the other one was too short. But welcome to this week's per. Yep. Mm-hmm.
This is for the last cheer vlog, but anyways, Brady Nell up at the cheer. Brady Nell up at cheer vlog. Yep. Mm-hmm. Bailey. Uh-huh. Yep. Mm-hmm. Juju. Mmm. Are those videos good?
Juju is back on the team.
He's back.
Tell a friend to tell a friend. She's back.
Welcome to this week's personal interview. So nothing. Nothing. A new segment we're going to be starting on Lucher Cheer Blogs. Okay, Allie, how do you feel about today's practice?
Pretty good. We're kind of here, miss, so it shouldn't be too bad.
Too bad. Okay. How do you feel that last time we worked on pyramids, your hip bone slid across Howie's face and I was hurting?
I feel like it could have been avoided, but yeah, it hurt.
Do you miss me being your thrower in the pyramid?
I do, very much.
Okay, well, this is going to conclude our interview. Do you have anything to say for our viewers? Okay, bye, Allie. From being retired to now being on the mat, how do you feel about being on the cheer team again?
Great, you know, I'm not laying in bed doing nothing all day long.
Okay, big purr. How do you feel like we're standing right now as a cheer team, you know, coming to the second semester almost?
I think we're at a good place. I think we just need to rep pyramids a little bit more.
Okay, do you have anything else to say to our viewers?
Come to Lime Sunscreen.
As we all know, this is the infamous,
you can't even say that right.
Infamous Chad Butler. How do you feel about today's practice?
You have to ask me after.
Okay, well, are you excited for today's practice?
Yeah.
Do you think we're going to do good in pyramids, considering last time, you know, when we did pyramids?
Yeah.
We have
one out of our two midlers that are hurt back. So, I mean, shoulder stands.
Moving on. How do you feel like we're standing, you know, because we're coming close to the second semester?
We're in a good spot. We're a little bit farther behind than we were last year, but...
And okay, so now we're gonna give the viewers what they want.
I also need you to like let me answer the question before you move on.
We're gonna give the viewers what they want and end this interview right now. Welcome to this interview portion of Limestone Lucher Vlogs. Okay. This is Grayson.
Hi.
Featuring Coach Chad already had his interview and we got rid of him. Grayson, how do you feel about today's practice?
I'm prepared. I'm ready.
Are you though?
You seem a little bit tired.
Yes, I'm prepared.
Do you even know what we're doing?
I've heard the grapevine is coming.
Read the board!
Hold on, let me
Hey vlog. So wait, this is currently the day from those past videos, and we're gonna add like one more interview in, and then yeah. Fun, right? So Cassie is currently out of practice because of the flu, and I'm sitting right beside her. There's Reese. Anyways, Cassie, how do you feel about not being at practice? It's a bad time. She feels really gross. How do you think we stand for Daytona season, considering it's almost end of the first semester? Ooh, double whammy. And for the last question, how do you feel about me stealing your cartwheel full spot in the routine? Canceled. It's a no-go. I don't want to be in it either. So, Coach Chad, when you do watch this, just know I don't want to be in the cartwheel tuck. Anyways, and last question, Cassie. Oh, cartwheel fool. Sorry. Last question. Anyways, that's it for the interview. Hello vlog, so it is currently 5:00. We just finished practice. I am on the way home. Today's practice was not that good for me. Not speaking for anyone else because I don't know exactly who had a bad day. But I definitely had a bad practice because
That was rough.
Yesterday I got a new skill. It was a cartwheel full. Cue the footage. And today I don't have a new skill anymore because I lost it instantly. Oh my god, sorry, I was turning in. I will play some footage from practice day. It is the day before the performance. Hopefully we do good tomorrow. And now I'm about to go to Outback to, or Outback or Broncos. Broncos is a Mexican restaurant. Anywho's, but yeah, catch up with you later.
Good morning, LU Cheer Vlog. It is currently 10:20. And it is the day of the competition. Well, performance. It's my favorite day. But I'm about to play a round of the new Modern Warfare before I go get something to eat and take my pants. But okay, catch you later.
Hi again, vlog. I am currently going to get some food. And then I'm gonna be waiting at the apartment with Miss Abby Girl and waiting for Haley to pick us up. So I will see you whenever Haley picks us up.
So Haley has now picked us up. Haley, Abby's in the car. We are on the way to
Riverside?
Riverside. We're so excited.
Woo!
But a few time lapse.
Hmm? Everybody freeze. Everybody act like you can't talk. Ready, go. Okay, bye.
Hey, my mama, dear mama. Shipping gears on the nuggets.
So we just made it to the performance. Haley's looking like Barbie. Haley's just looking like a hobo, pretty sure. But there's a lot of people.
Someplace that's warm.
Warm. I need to put on my pants. There's the thingy.
Why is my skirt sideways?
OH.
What?
Sort of high of space.
Can
you
sit
over? No, oh my god.
Cookies. Should we look at this? Oh, hold on, watch it. Ready? You're about to see the biggest ghost ever. Ready?
Boom. Goodbye. I was following you. Wait, why were we following Haley, guys? Okay. Oh my god, is the British coming? Haley's gonna hate us. We're lost. But anyways, okay, catch up to you in a minute. So we found our team. By our team, there's like 8 people. Get out of here. The mats look kind of good. They look kind of comfy, period.
I'm Brady's twin, and she's also our sister. We adopted her.
I was calling
her. She should have been my twin, but Brady had to be. We're so excited.
I'm Brady's big, and Alex's, and Abby's.
Go so Bailey!
I was said that Haley looks like Paul Revere outside in front of this dude, and he started laughing because I started saying, "The British are coming! The British are coming!"
Stop! I see it. Guys, this day's monumental. Hallie finally brushed her nappy hair.
Aww.
Yay! Everyone clap for Hallie.
It used to be a rat's nest. Now it's just a bird's nest.
Mm-hmm.
It actually looks really good.
Yeah, because she only brushed it with her fingers.
Aww. So.
Finger brushing.
What are you doing here?
Ooh,
have you heard that TikTok sound?
With this nappy little dog.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Oh my god, is that an Outback server? Can you serve?
Oh my god, do you work at Outback?
Can you serve us?
Getting nothing.
No, I mean, like, can you actually serve us?
Serve you what?
Let me get the manager.
How is it?
I've been here since 9 o'clock.
So we're waiting. I'm bored. Here's my scarf.
Sweet. When do we go on again? Just one more time.
Here's my scarf again. I'm gonna turn it into a. Never mind. And myself. I'm just kidding. I would never. I don't joke about that. I gotta cut that out.
Yeah, but like there. I thought the last team was at 3:40.
I want to get that in the vlog.
Now I got it.
As you can see, we're bored.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm literally the best spotter in South Carolina. Just ask anyone.
The Queen Tim.
Parkour! Michael. Parkour! Parkour!
Extreme!
Parkour! Parkour!
This is parkour. Internet.
Now somebody, anybody, everybody scream! That girl's got some serious squirrels in her pants.
There's squirrels in my pants.
I did actually. My brother bought it for me.
So we just went on not too long ago. We hit zero per usual. I actually basically hit zero.
Oh!
Sorry, Allie, love you. But how would you feel about playing with that? Was it good?
It was great. I love it.
How do you feel? I already did.
No,
Ooh. Oh, okay, we'll have to do that in a brief. How do you feel? Was it good? Did you have fun? Was it good?
I love doing the gritty. And then insert loser
in the gritty. Inserting doing gritty.
Did
you have fun?
Yeah,
it was
really good.
First, our pumpkin decorating contest. The winner.
Anyways, that's it for this little vlog, vloggity vlog. I hope you really enjoyed because it took me over an hour to put this one together, but yee, for the memes. Anyways, see you probably when we start doing competitions after December break. Toodles.